Yes, here I lie, falsely stunted for in a forgotten place near the fence, where the thickets of Seaver's woods have crept over, growing sparsely. And you? You are a leader in New York, the wife of a noted millionaire, a name in society counts. Beautiful, admired, magnified perhaps, by the mirage of distance, you have succeeded. I have failed in the eyes of the world. You're alive. I'm dead. Yet I know I have vanquished your spirit, and I know that lying here far from you, unheard of, among your greatest friends, in the brilliant world you move in, I am really the unconquerable power of your life that robs it of complete triumph.